Hello students, I am Sunil sir and I am back with a new video. Friends, in this video I will be talking about SOIJC HSC board exam. Some very important update with respect to your board exam that is given by our education minister. So just listen to it very nicely so that there will be no confusion at all. Very first point, that is exams will be offline and it is official, it is final. There will be no changes in this protocol, so start studying. Exam will be offline and it will be physical. It means you have to come to the center to give your exam. And the very good news that I can suggest is that centers will be in own college. This is very important. Centers will be in own college. It means in the college in which you are studying, basically that college will be your center. So the best part here is that you don't have to travel, because earlier when other centers were given, so students have to travel, they have to search, they have to find out their centers and all. So this is a good part. The third and the most important point is that the writing time, when you are writing your exam, so writing time for 80 marks paper, writing time for 80 marks paper has been increased. Earlier it was 3 hours, now it is 3 hours 30 minutes. It means if there is some corona checking or anything goes on, still you have 30 minutes extra. So 30 minute extra is provided by the education minister. This is again a good part. And the fourth one, most of the time the students are worried about their assignments. Sir, what to do for the assignment? The fourth and the most important one is that the assignment to be submitted after exam. So don't worry for your assignment. Any assignment is there, it has to be submitted after exam. So assignments to be submitted after exam. So after your board exam is over, then you have to submit. And most important here is that you have to submit within 15 days. So logically after your exam, you have 15 days time, and that is sufficient time to complete all your projects and assignment. So now no need to focus on your type journal or an EV assignment or anything. Just focus on your exam and try to clear it. And after the exam in 15 days, you can give your assignments in the college. Most important, the timetable. So the timetable here, we can say there is no change in timetable. It is final and it has been already announced. So what do you need to do? Study, be calm, be safe, and you will pass your exam. Don't worry. This is the most important update from our education minister. Let's meet in the next module with some new topics or videos. Thank you very much, students. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. This is Sunil sir saying goodbye to you. Thank you very much.